Hello and welcome to this weekend edition of the Daily Dose of Greek. And today we're going to talk about a resource, and it's not necessarily a Greek resource, but it's done by a very good scholar who works in the Greek. It's by Peter Williams, right? This little book, Can We Trust the Gospels? A little paperback book published by Crossway, about 150 pages. And sometimes in the past when I've encountered like a skeptical person who's open to thinking about the reliability of the Bible, or people come to me and ask for a resource like this, I've recommended the New Testament documents, Are They Reliable? By F.F. Bruce, a classic book that's been published and republished and reprinted for decades by F.F. Bruce. Again, the New Testament documents, Are They Reliable? Still a great book, but it's recently come to my attention how some of the manuscript statistics in there are woefully outdated. And then it's true that over time, examples and writing style does begin to get a little bit disconnected from the way people are accustomed to communicate, right? So what would be a modern equivalent? A winsome book that's written by a scholar that's accurate, right? That has updated statistics, for example, on manuscripts, the number and the date, and just comes at some questions about reliability at a very interesting angle, for example, about frequency of names that we know of people having in Palestine and how those occur in the Gospels versus Apocryphal Gospels. Very well written, highly commend it to you. Can We Trust the Gospels? Right? This is a book, I think, that if you have a curious friend or neighbor who's willing to read something, to think about it, this is a book you could give them and not be embarrassed, right? Say, this is well written, it's winsome, it's intelligent, and it will present evidence to you that will really get you thinking. Or maybe it's something you're going to read yourself so that you have answers and thoughts and facts to put out there in those conversations. So I recommend it to you, and I hope you'll go get a copy.